at this particular demonstration, we're showing two robots. Both of them are 3 kilograms. One is a standard scarer, and one is our inverted scarer. We're using a vision system to track individual components, and we're also using conveyor tracking on both conveyors. One robot picks individually, the other one robot does a multiple pick. This is an excellent opportunity to view how simple and easy it is to use a Mitsubishi robot in your particular pick and place applications.